You're now in Dontay dugout. Better up! This was my batter up baseball clinic and my 8th birthday party. We had a great time. Check it out.
You're now in Dante's dugout.
We worked on everything. Hitting. Pitching. Fielding. Speed and agility. Even dance a little bit. Try some catcher drills and it was fun. I was actually blocking the ball. That's not an easy position. I salute all you catchers out there.
How you doing? Just a beautiful day here with these kids, you know. Thank you, Dontay's dugout. You know, I'm very excited for this. I expect to see this to get bigger and better. You know, I expect to see these guys, you know, follow their dream just like we did and have success with this. You know, we got to make sure that they stay active, they stay in school, and they become productive citizens. And baseball is we're going to use baseball as a vehicle to get them there. Thank you guys very much. See you guys.
How you feel?
The Cerritos College and Cal State Fullerton players helped us a lot.
Okay, that felt like it helped you some. You look good too. So y'all did good. Y'all keep working, keep playing, keep having fun with me. Y'all want to throw a little bit? Here, y'all can throw a little bit. I'm going to watch y'all go. So you come right here. Y'all toss. Come on, first off, come here.
Because I go out there with the mentality like, you know, like, I'm going to get you out. Like, you're not better than me.
See that?
And it worked well for me. Because it gives them that sense of fear. Like damn, like, I gotta see what this guy throws. And, like, he's already mad at me. So, you know, like.
I have a question. When you're in the league, do they have wristbands?
The college players really took their time to listen to the kids.
Yeah, sequences are very hard.
Mookie Betts, so you like pitchers. Favorite player?
Aaron Judge.
I like Aaron Judge.
I have all of these players inside of my MLB team.
But
now my favorite player is Taylor. Now my favorite tier is Taylor.
Yeah, I play movie the show too.
My favorite tier is Taylor.
Alright, I think you guys got Speed and Agility next. So.
My dad surprised me and invited this rapper, AMBJaay. He took pictures of all the kids and signed autographs.
I work in the music industry, right? So last night I was at a concert, and this is crazy how God works, right? So Dontay's been listening to his song called Uno for the last, 2 weeks. But I had never met him. Yesterday I had a show last night in Narco, and he was walking to go to his car. I didn't even know who he was, honestly, right? And then I was talking to him, I was like, hey, I need to learn more about the new upcoming new school rappers and stuff like that. So he came over, introduced us to my business partner, Xzibit, and then we just started talking. And it just so happened to be him that Dontay, listened to his music. I reached out to his management last night, like, hey, my son is having a party. You know, how do you feel about him coming through to say what's up to the kids? And this guy was at home. He could be doing anything else, but he came here to show love to the kids and to do this for us. So everybody give it up for him, man. That's love. That's love. And one thing that I'm going to tell him in front of everybody is that, no matter what this industry does for you or to you, keep that same humbleness, keep that same drive, keep giving back to the kids, keep giving back to the community, and you'll be very successful.
For sure.
Period. That's it. Yeah.
To come say happy birthday to me.
Very special guy. I know your friends are very focused. You know what I'm saying? And that means a lot, man. You're a really special guy. I really am happy for your birthday. I love how much you love baseball and how much your homeboys out here. You guys are out here killing it. You got a bunch of rings. You got a bunch of championships. You guys are going to be winners, champions all the way through. So let's keep it going. Let's stay focused. Play ball. All right, on the count of three, let me get a happy birthday, Dontay. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday, Dontay!
Make sure you hit the thumbs up and hit the subscribe button and share this with all your friends and family.